In the world of cinema, the 1950s stand out as a transformative decade, giving rise to a number of iconic actors who left an indelible mark on the industry. This era showcased a blend of talent and charisma, producing stars who not only captivated audiences, but also defined the classic Hollywood landscape. Let's take a closer look at five famous actors from this remarkable decade, highlighting their contributions and lasting legacy. First on our list is Marlon Brando, an actor whose intense performances revolutionized acting in film. Bursting onto the scene with captivating roles in A Streetcar Named Desire and On the Waterfront, Brando's ability to convey raw emotion set a new standard for actors. His method acting approach, which emphasized authenticity and psychological depth, helped pave the way for future generations of performers. Brando remains a symbol of artistic integrity and is often regarded as one of the greatest actors of all time. Next, we have Audrey Hepburn, a timeless icon of beauty and grace. Hepburn stole the hearts of audiences with her unforgettable performances in films like Roman Holiday and Breakfast at Tiffany's. Her unique charm, combined with a remarkable talent for both comedy and drama, made her a beloved figure in Hollywood. Hepburn not only excelled on screen, but also became a humanitarian icon, using her fame to advocate for children's rights through organizations like UNICEF. Her legacy continues to inspire, showcasing a perfect blend of art and compassion. Another legendary figure from the 1950s is James Dean, who became a symbol of youthful rebellion and angst. Despite his brief career, Dean's roles in Rebel Without a Cause, East of Eden, and Giant solidified his status as a cultural icon. Tragically, his life was cut short in a car accident at just 24. Yet his impact on cinema and popular culture endures. Dean's portrayal of troubled youth resonated with many, making him an enduring emblem of the 1950s counterculture. Additionally, Grace Kelly captivated audiences with her stunning beauty and exceptional talent. Best known for her roles in Rear Window, To Catch a Thief, and The Country Girl, Kelly's performances showcased her versatility as an actress. In 1956, she made the choice to leave her successful film career to marry Prince Rainier III of Monaco, becoming Princess of Monaco. Her film legacy and royal status contribute to her enduring allure, illustrating how one can navigate both Hollywood glamour and royal responsibilities.
Finally, we cannot overlook John Wayne, a definitive star of the Western genre. With his rugged charisma and commanding presence, Wayne appeared in classics like The Searchers and True Grit, where he portrayed iconic characters that embody American heroism. His distinctive voice and physicality made him a beloved figure in American cinema, and he became synonymous with the Western film genre. Over the years, Wayne's contributions to film have earned him numerous accolades, solidifying his status as one of the most recognizable actors of the 1950s.
In summary, the 1950s produced a remarkable array of talent that shaped the film industry and popular culture. Marlon Brando, Audrey Hepburn, James Dean, Grace Kelly, and John Wayne each brought their unique flair to the screen, leaving behind a legacy that continues to influence actors and filmmakers today. As we look back on their contributions, we celebrate not only their artistic achievements, but also the enduring impact they have on cinema and society at large.